sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here, I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. You still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Yeah, I can see that.
Much to see here.
Well?
Ah, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going. Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
Shit.
Gotta get up to that bridge.
Ah! Refreshing!
Look at that. A note.
Cave behind the waterfall.
No shit.
Try going up that hill. We can get to the bridge that way.
Stay put.
I'll just wait with Sam.
Thanks for waiting. This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go! Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
I just keep it slow, keep it in the center. Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
We're getting nowhere fast.
You need traction here. Nathan, the rocks.
Slip and slide.